In this video, we will see a simple method to register a Windchill server, activate it from the HTML UI, and get started quickly. This method works only with Creo Parametric or when using the WWGM embedded browser. Let us start by launching Creo Parametric. As you can see, the workspace or common space are not visible under the common folder. Navigate to the Windchill homepage. To add the workspace component to the page, click Customize menu and select Workspaces. If you have created workspaces previously, they will be listed here. Then click New Workspace. Enter a suitable name for the workspace and make sure to select the correct context. Let's name this workspace Demo Workspace 1. Ensure that the option Activate Workspace is selected. Click Yes to confirm adding the server to your server list. Once confirmed, the server will be registered and activated. Now, let us see how to switch between workspaces. Let us create another workspace, Demo Workspace 2, using the same steps. Demo Workspace 2 is now the active workspace. You can see multiple action icons for each workspace. Click the green checkmark icon next to Demo Workspace 1 to register the server. Set it as the primary workspace. This makes it easy to switch between workspaces. Thank you for watching this video. For more details, see the help topic.